Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Friday, the 29th of April. It's 50 degrees here in the square in St. John. And we're having a day where we have 80% chance of rain all day with possible thunderstorms, and 57 degrees will be the high temperature. Then on Saturday, we're having partly cloudy and windy with 60 degrees. Sunday is cloudy and 56 degrees for the high temperature. Monday, cloudy again with 59, and Tuesday and Wednesday, both sunny, 67 on Sunday, and then way up to 76 on Wednesday. We have no birthdays today to announce, and since this is the end of the month, we're really running out of menus and things like that for the next month because it hasn't quite got here yet. So here are some of the recreation opportunities from the Recreation Commission for starting in May. And on Tuesday, May 3rd, they're having May Day Bingo. And they're having bingo games, and they're also asking that you bring a candy bar to add as prizes to the prize basket. And then on Monday the 6th, they're having a potluck dinner and bringing a dish to share, and is later this time in the month. Then on Thursday, May 5th, the Lunch Bunch is going to Inman, and they're having lunch at the Harvest Cafe and German food at a place called Veronica Buffet. And that's $8 transportation charge for the trip. And then on Thursday, May 12th, they're going to Sweets and Eats in Larned. And they leave at 8 and they're having brunch. They can go shopping after and coming back, and the fee is only $5. And then really late, well, in the month, and then there's just nothing for the rest of the month, it seems, but the Boot Hill Casino on May 19th for Thursday, and they're going to have their usual shopping trip where they go at 8 and they're back at 5. And those are all the announcements from the Recreation Commission. And all I have today for our Senior Fellowship meal menus are for today. So today we're having chicken and noodles at the Sunflowers, and at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having a chicken salad sandwich. And so I hope everybody will enjoy the fellowship meals. And this is the time of the month when we have really short news broadcasts. The word of the day, however, is tact is the ability to close your mouth before somebody else wants to. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a terrific weekend.